Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Agmin. What are the steps after winning the green card lottery? Winning the green card lottery will not get you the green card. Instead, you just get a chance to apply for the green card. Please make sure you're eligible for the green card first and then apply. If you're not eligible, do not apply for it or waste your time. After winning the lottery, you will have to file the immigrant visa application. Your application will be approved only if you meet the requirements for a green card. So you have to make sure that you meet the educational or work experience requirement so that your application does not get rejected. Also, if you rejected, any fees, of course, you pay will not be refunded. So it's always a good idea just to make sure beforehand that you qualify and actually then apply. And if you win, take the other steps.